Britt Robertson et Scott Eastwood sont nos invités aujourd'hui. On est là pour parler de leur film commun, The Longest Ride. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Good to see both of you. How close are you from those characters, if anywhere close to you, or this is just pure fiction when you watch the movie?
Well, I think there's parts of me lingering in Sophia. I mean, underneath the surface of it all, she's a more well-rounded human being than I am. But I think she's a little
That's
more focused.
That's just honest. I like that.
Yeah, I'll be honest about it. Yeah, but there's similarities and differences, of course. But, you know, I do love how passionate and driven she is with her career. I'm sort of similar, just in what my career is, being an actor.
Scott, what about you?
Yeah, I think there's definitely qualities in Luke. I like the old school mentality. I like how driven he is. And yeah.
I'm no
saint either, so I think.
I was going to say he's always on the quiet side. So. What could be the dream project for you? Would you play a superhero, or you want to stay away from that world?
Oh,
I'm in that world, actually. I'm doing a film called Suicide Squad for Warner Brothers.
Cool.
I can't really tell you too much about it.
Beyond
you
play
that.
A superhero?
Like I said, I can't tell you anything about it.
Well, you just did tell us a little something about it.
No, I didn't. I didn't say anything about it.
That's a...
I can't tell you anything about it.
Shy dream project to be in a movie.
You know, it's David Ayer. It's the mind of David Ayer. It's the second time I'm working with him, and what an honor to get to work with that guy again. He's a true filmmaker, and he's brilliant. I mean, he wrote the script. He writes. Obviously, he wrote Training Day. He's a brilliant director. So,
Britt, what about you? When you see that Supergirl is coming back, do you think that?
Oh yeah.
You'd love to see more. Project with girls being in charge, having
sure,
powers.
Sure, there's plenty of roles out there for girls, though. I'm not complaining about that. However, I will say that Melissa Benoit, who's in the film, is Supergirl.
I know.
So it's kind of exciting.
Oh, in the TV show.
Yeah. Melissa. Huh?
That's
yeah.
pretty cool.
I know her.
Yeah, I know her.
How was the shooting of the movie? Because when you watch it, it's almost one dreamy location after another.
Yeah.
Was it that dreamy? He's laughing. So it was not that dreamy. What?
No, you know what?
Come on, Scott. Tell us the truth.
North Carolina's, North Carolina's a little hot. But the place is awesome. The people are awesome.
Sorry, buggy and buggy. Yeah. Okay. I had a lot of cockroaches in my house.
She had like a cockroach problem.
I had a serious cockroach problem.
I didn't have any problems. I slept great and had no cockroaches. So.